This is a street area of 16 Morobe Place. You can see the school at the end of the road. It's quite a busy road, and then there's this little cul-de-sac area, and 16 is but for one on the corner with an open plan garden area. 1960s, 1970s, I notice a chimney suggesting that there's wood fire inside. Unimaginative, but potential in the garden area with a garage and a carport. And this is sort of the neighboring scene. As we go up towards the house, up the steps and to the front door.